Welcome back, everybody. I am so glad to be back, and this was terrible. I thought I recorded about like an hour long video, when in reality, I wasn't recording. Oh my gosh. So stupid of me. I gotta make sure this record button's on sometimes. Yeah. So, yeah, last video, I went through and collected so much junk from all my settlements, and now you don't get to see all the junk I collected. I guess I put those up. This place, I was so sad.
How about you buzz off?
Go, this was one of my favorite settlements, to be honest. With you, I was actually so happy about the settlement. And I lost it because I was so stupid.
Hi, how are you?
Because this one has like a little boat. A little boat. I mean, like, how many settlements do you have that have a boat that's floating? Look at that. Look at that. And what's bad is you could actually build on this. It's in the boundary of the building. I would put supplies on this before I lost it if I knew I could, and I can. Because I like pretending that boat just came in from some amazing place.
You know, the word bringing me comes to mind.
Bring me supplies.
I wish I didn't have to work for my meals.
You guys are all aggravated about me. I'm sorry, because I didn't mean it. Alright, let's see here. We do need to hit up a trade route with this, Vault 88. Who? The marina? No. I feel like if I set up a trade route between anyone. I think the raiders can get trade routes. Who is my most useless place? Coastal College? No, everybody's working there. The drive-in, actually, I think it has a few people just standing around doing nothing. Alright, let's see here. Oh, everybody, let's see here. What else should we do? Because I just did a whole bunch of stuff. Let's see here. Alright, let's see here. We need to find somebody that's not doing anything. The Piper, you're obviously not, because you're with me. I think everybody's actually assigned to do something. If there's anybody walking around doing nothing, I don't know what to tell you. So we need to find a person that's not doing anything. Seriously, I mean, I need to find somebody that's not doing anything at this place. And let's see here. So, apparently, oh yeah, I need to check out the how much money this place has made me, because this place makes me money. Alright, actually, I want to do, what's that, construction site? Alright, let's go to the construction site. The construction site might be able to give me a supply route. After I check the money, because this place has a big market. And 100. Construction site is right there. So,
hey, what the?
Last mistake.
What the? Something's out there.
Find them.
Oh no, somebody might die.
What just happened?
Trust me, I don't know what's happening. But what I do know is, I don't know where the gunner is. Here he is. He is a legendary gunner. These guys are all just slaughtering him. I'm trying at least. Shoot. And now we go back over here. Nothing can stop a laser Gatling gun.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Aww. She died. I lost a few settlers today. So we gotta check this place out. There should be actually people around here that just do nothing. After I double check and make sure every place has a business worker now, because I just lost people. That one just lost. Alright, so supply line. Here we go. You will work my vault 80. Alright. Okay, so now let's double check something, and that something is. North Hogan Beach. Can I set up a supply line to North Hogan Beach? Even with it under control. Let's see here. North Hogan Beach is off limits. There's always a war going on over there. Yeah, let's see here. We just gotta slaughter some of these guys real quick. How are they in power armor? I don't know. This guy would have power fusion core still because his light's on. 20. So let's see here. Da-ba-ba-da-ba. I don't want to take those. So Vault 88 has its connections. This is my amazing setup. Now, yeah, you might notice there is nothing actually going to Nuka World, because Nuka World won't get traded out, sadly. It's just how it works. You don't do trade routes with Nuka World. Let's check out another location to make some money. We need our money. Right here's one. This place will have money for me, guaranteed. we leveled up to level 82. I don't know what perk I'm going to get yet. I might go for the finishing off the cannibalism one. Just because I can. And then it'll let me go eat up any soul I want. And then I'll be like, oh my gosh, did he just eat a super meal? I'll be like, yes. And it was very, very delicious. Rex needs always spawn on top of that hill. I have no clue why.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
G1.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Standing down.
Most robots aren't self-aware.
Warlord.
You can hardly blame them for carrying out their function until the end.
General Cutter.
Fresh flowers. What brightened this place up?
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me.
I mean, I got this place set up fine. 450 bottle caps. Alright. Enter the gates. Is there anything wrong with this place? Technically, no. There's nothing wrong here. Happiness is just down. Because people are very depressed in this town.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
So, see, this one's only got one store. It's got a cow.
Farming's as honest as honest.
It's got a little building. It's got...
Huh?
Nice. This one was actually pretty fun to get my hands on, actually, to be honest. Because, surprisingly, it was a whole town full of feral ghouls. And originally, you think when... You hear Jamaica Plains settlement, you're gonna think you're getting the whole entire town. I was like, oh my gosh, I get the entire town? This would be like my second town base? That would be amazing if it was right. I mean, scrap all these buildings down. I hear a battle. Why are these things always under attack? But yeah. Have it like out to a certain point and oh shoot. Are those albinos? Yes.
I think it sees us.
Woo! Let it rain. Got him. These albinos are like gigantic. This gun away. I got meat. So, necessarily, you don't need much to deal with in this thing. You just gotta have fun. And yeah.
Hi.
Checkpoint occupation complete. Initializing patrols.
Location under Institute control.
Yes, this is my Institute. Oh, that's actually the only thing that's not under trade. The Institute. You know what? That's the funny thing. Time, medical, food.
Good day, Director.
Store.
I wasn't sure about it. Not at first. Now I can see why.
Hey.
Welcome. Do you require additional supplies?
Yes.
Just browsing for now.
Dang.
I have a variety of items that should prove useful in your surface missions.
Alright, let's try this again.
I'll take
barter.
Sure.
Weapons. Aid. Any synth relay grenades? Okay, so let's show that. Show that. That. He owes me. Do you have any stim packs? You give me those. And accept. Okay. Perfect.
Requisition clearance granted. How may I help you?
Alright. You know, we have our stamina back. Okay. So, yeah, I mean. Why am I on my. This is the time, isn't it? It's the waiting room.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Maybe you already know this. But, well.
Okay, let's do that perk. There he is. Cannibalism. There we go. We're a full cannibal here.
I wasn't sure about you, not at first. Now I can see why Father chose you to lead us.
Where else is there to go? We've been to there, we've been in. Where else has a main trade point at? Kind of Nuka World might have one. Alright, let's see here. Nuka World.
Oh my gosh, he's naked! Can't believe how naked he is.
We are at Nuka World. I can't do my thing, so okay. Right there he is. I think I only have one, maybe two settlements here. I know there's one for sure. Alright, so we're going to end this video here. I'll come back later and tell you guys. So, okay. See you later. Hope you like this. See ya. Leave a like, comment, everything. Bye.